What the fuck?
His witness. Hello? Or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little con. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out? Take a stroll. Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
Oh, damn.
I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and No movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. You people get scared. There's like to turn to God as everything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's a lot for you to absorb. Better now, right? There's an early cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Just like him, like Traeger, he got the treatment. He's still alive, filled with Wernicke's nightmares. He worked too well. They couldn't control it, and you can't control it. Nobody! He'll find you, he'll kill you, he's coming now. Traeger!
Let's teach you this other knowledge of how we eviscerated people. Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you.
The fucking elevator key? Are you serious?
Buddy! Let me sell you the dream!
Fuck, how the fuck he found me? Come on. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Oh, fuck me!
I need you to be working with me here, buddy. Buddy!
Fuck you! Climb up! Climb the fuck up! Yes! No! No! Bullshit! Bullshit! Run! I know, run like hell, run like hell. Oh God, I gotta open up this shit again. Oh, this is some old bullshit. Fuck you! Push it back! Push it! Come on! You couldn't make this shit just a little easier.
Secular maniac would carve you up like the others.
Meet me outside. We're close now.
Hey everybody, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that like button, comment, subscribe, also share this video, and we'll see you next time. Stay tuned. I'm Rob Wolfenstein, and peace.